went along his way. And not once a rotten egg hit him in the eye. It was a sign he feared the most. Ghost chickens in the sky. He'd been a chicken farmer since he was 24. Working for the colonel for some 30 years or more. Killing all the chickens and sending them to fry. Now the chickens wanted dead. Ghost chickens in the sky. Blah, 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 blah. Their beaks are black and shiny and their eyes burning red. They had no meat or feathers, goose and chickens all were dead. They picked up that old farmer and he died by the clock. They cooked him extra crispy and served him with coleslaw. This story is when you go for food, you'd better skip the colonel if you know it's good for you. Just go and have a burger and pass a colonel by. Maybe you'll survive. Ghost chickens in the sky. The sky.